Hi, what's up, guys? I had some food, first of all. I ate some pizza. I left my game on, and then I came back. I want to keep going with this game. This looks very suspicious. And yeah, welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. Let's see what happens now.
Wait up! It might be dangerous.
There is a fight. There is 100% a fight. Take this slowly. I'm sorry, guys. I'm very focused. First, then I realized I have to pull him forward. I jumped, I swear I jumped.
lady.
Where is he going, oi?
I think it's gone.
Whew. That was intense. I will take the equipment for him to climb. Nice. Climbing glove. Nice. That was a crazy fight. Just to get the... just to get the climbing gloves. But with the W, we take it. I did not die, alright. I lost count of how many times I died, though. So... I keep count. And then he got old. Not old. I died so many times that I lost count. What does it say?
The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
The boldest Night Brother ventures into the lair of this creature as a rite of passage. Who survives were deemed worthy. I barely made it, man. I know where I'm going now, though. I need to rest. I have one skill point, and that would do nothing for me. Oh, I was there. I don't know why the sound went away. That is a bug. Definitely, most definitely is a bug.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you.
I think they use real animals to do the climbing, like I think a real monkey.
We're gonna die! No!
Use the force. I will learn a new ability. I will learn a new ability, I'm for sure.
Here we go again!
Guys, a bad animal. He's going for the rock. No.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
Yeah, we're
jump
gonna
again?
Do it.
Okay, I trust you.
Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
All right. The swarm of Datamor, Cal, and PD nearly made it to the next tomb when they were ambushed by a Night Brother. While the two were safe, they were forced to wander through the dangerous Datamorian swamps. They were once again found by the Night Sister. Marine, who began rising undead sister to attack them as they traveled. Inside the dark cave, BD found climbing clothes on a Night Brother corpse. As the dreaded Gorgara came home to roost during the fight, Gorgara snatched them into an aerial battle. Biting in a crash that killed the bat-like beast. Oh. So this animal is the bigger size of the small agile one. I need to go up now. I've been here. Now we will go to the village, aren't we? I don't need to rest. Did I just make a stupid mistake? Because this is the layer of the animal, of the beast we just killed. I apologize, guys. I made a mistake. The climbing animation Looks like a monkey running, but you know what I mean, like a monkey. It's an animal running on four. I don't know if there is human climb like that, but of course you can act like we're climbing like animals, but this looks like fluid. Human can do it, but I mean the inspiration is a monkey, maybe. Ah, oh, good I returned. It's a good thing I returned. We already done this. This is boring. Maybe this is the right way.
The Night Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison.
Potions. Night Sister vessel used to mix potions and elixirs. Well, well. Am I glad that I this way.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
I got myself a skin for my boy. I got back my EXP. Yeah, still here. Yeah, he's still here. Meant to go this way. I totally lost my way, yo. That's why I said I lost count. Come on. Just imagine there's something inside of these vessels and I just walk by them. And I don't break them or do nothing to them. That would break my heart, literally. Because I think there is nothing in them.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
I wish you could be more stealthier with your attacks. Or crouch. I don't know why you cannot crouch.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
I remember the cutter of the Kashyyyk in the Kashyyyk.
Hey, BD, what's this? What's that, BD?
What the hell? This is where would it take me? I don't know, man. Curiosity killed the cat. Oh, I remember this. Let's rest first. Oh. All right. I'm gonna end it here, guys. This is so much fun. We made it to the village. Yeah, stay tuned. The next one will be, I think it will be very, very exciting. We'll explore the village and stuff. So I will see you in a bit. Bye.